Look at a little sportsmanship being shown here. That was nice.
That's Brie Bella in the ring.
Thanks, Josh.
Well, you didn't know?
No, not at all. Talk about twins here, Josh.
Okay, well, you're the official
voice. Oh, what a right hand by Naomi.
So there you go.
Uh-oh, and here comes Nikki. Nikki all fired up.
I like the attitude from Nikki Bella tonight.
What's gotten into her tonight?
On NXT.
Thanks, I forgot what show we were doing. Uh-oh, look at Naomi. Tried to land on the apron, and Nikki in this aggressiveness just taking control. And Kelly,
I don't think Kelly has any idea what's going on with the attitude from Nikki Bella.
Hey, it's about winning matches, about getting noticed.
No, I didn't say it wasn't about winning matches. Why are you always trying to pick fights?
I'm trying to pick fight with you. I was just trying to get my 2 cents in.
This isn't Friday, Cole. I will talk back to you.
You say you'll give it up?
Look at this submission maneuver by Nikki. Kelly trying to get the WWE Universe involved.
Naomi needs to get Kelly involved in this tag team match. The rookie needs to get out and tag in the pro Kelly.
Brie looking on. I think Brie may be a bit perplexed with the differing attitude tonight.
You don't think that Brie has ever seen her sister Nikki a little upset, a little fired up, a little angry?
Yeah, but not in the ring like this. Growing up together, of course. Oh, look at that.
Wow.
That was actually a wise move by Nikki. Knocking Kelly off the apron.
Go for the cover.
And now the Bellas going to go to work as Brie tags herself in. And Naomi trying to fight her way out. I tell you, she has shown some fight in recent weeks.
Now Naomi create a little space, turn around, try to get Kelly involved in this match.
Oh, look at referee was distracted by Kelly.
Brie once again confused by the antics of Nikki.
Oh, I think that was the little switcheroo.
Nikki taking matters into her own hands.
They call that twin magic, and the Bellas, with a very aggressive Nikki that Brie still can't understand, pick up the win. Very impressive. If I'm Brie, I'm not complaining. The Bellas picked up the victory thanks to Nikki here tonight.